The Challenger Learning Center is formerly FAMU, FSU College of Engineering's K through 12 STEM outreach. But we also work with Leon County Schools, and we work with the tri-state area to provide supplemental STEM education, either through students coming to visit us or going to them. I'm Layne Mikesell. I'm the Educational Programs Coordinator at Challenger Learning Center of Tallahassee. We have several different things that students can do pre-COVID when they would come visit us that include the IMAX theater, the downtown digital dome. The digital dome is kind of awe-inspiring, especially when it's just looks like the night sky, and especially when they're doing their shows in there and they're bringing up planets and things like that. It's very exciting, especially for little kids. So the simulator, it's not a ride. Some people expect it to be a ride, but it's more an educational experience. So students, they will work in teams in both the spacecraft and in the mission control room, but they basically have to communicate to complete a mission. The simulator is very exciting for kids when they first come in. I think sometimes it can be a little overwhelming, but once they start to get into their roles and they understand that they are capable and able to do it, they definitely leave with a sense of understanding. And that's one of the things that we really highlight is that you were able to do this. And you know, if you could do this, you can do anything. And if you want to be an astronaut, you did it today. So it's certainly a possibility.